Waar hangt die op vast? Yeah, what a fight. Goal Z. 7 pins. 7 gins. Very hard. I was afraid to overset anything, that's why I was very careful and took so long. It was the last pin, all the way in the back, that needed a little bit more. That I didn't expect. Let's cut it. Stay. All right. This lock is very easily guttable. Got a nice Bible cover. Let's just get these up a little bit. It's one and two. Then we can just slide it off, I say. Don't want to lose any springs because this isn't my lock. It was very kindly loaned to me by Yabende. There we go. That's one. It needs more. There we go. And two. Three. Four. Always a bit nervous when I'm gutting a lock. That's not mine. I'll be right back. I have to get the door. Back. I had to open the door for my daughter. So, where were we? Pin four, and now pin five. Come on, pin five. 6. And 7. Okay, let's get this plug out so I can show you the milling. Another screw for the screwdriver for that. Not this one. Maybe I don't need another screwdriver for that. I think there are ball bearings in here, so I have to be a little bit careful. Careful, he says. Famous last words. That was a ball bearing to the face. I'll have to find that. Okay, here's the spring. And as you can see, there is over milling and a little bit of counter milling as well. And just show you the pins real quick. So, that's Gull's head.